Right, boys, listen up. In the beginning, Gork and Mork needed some fighty lads. So they did some stuff, and their orcs appeared. Some of them were runts, but there was lots of boys too. Some of them were big, and some of them were weird, but they was all mean and green. Except the red ones. And the biggest and greenest get around is the big boss, and we's gotta listen to him, cause he's taking us on the great war. That's where all the best fighting is. We's gonna use all the shiny new trucks and shooters to crump the new war. We don't need that junk.
Shut up, you git.
As I was saying, the other lads have their shinies and their know-whats, but they don't know how to use them proper. Not like us. We's got our stickers and our squeaks. We's gonna drag them down and crump them good with hands and teeth and all that fancy truck gubbins. That's why we're the biggest and we're the strongest in any clan we're in. Saddle up, beast snaggers. The war's coming!